there have been.
There are humans here, and a drow slaver controlling them. Ah! The coward of the drow. You were examining a satchel before you interrupted. Maybe it has. This is Ada's backpack. She's definitely been through here. As you
kill my companion? Good. I'll claim his slaves for myself.
There are muffled voices beyond the door. Whatever this temple once was, the drow are now using it to corrupt. A drow is ransomed for the scrolls. There's Anna. But you may be too late.
No more of your tricks. Now tell me, how did you cast that magic? That was no ordinary spell.
I don't know. It just happened.
No, you and your magic belong to me, slave. I used to kill these intruders. No doubt they think I have noticed them skulking.
The drow barrier with almost effortless ease. But the remaining drow in the temple aren't going to just let her leave. Unexplained.
You've seen Tori and Cormel? I hope they're all right.
This was once the Grand Cathedral. Now the goddess is gone. Slipped to ruin. The drow gives a malicious laugh as he slams the door shut. Perhaps you can find a way around him. Though the goddess of magic vanished long ago, Mithra's altar here still remains. Odd. It looks like there's something strange about the wall behind the altar. The ruined banquet hall stands a strange creature. A barrier appears in front of the driver.
You've done some serious damage to my slave operation here,
he says.
Eveningstar, now that you've taken care of the drow. I'll tell Elminster about my new abilities. I'm sure he can help me.